girl, I always tell her how you shake your mind, just shake your mind. Banjo string made golden twine. Every tune I play on it, I wish that girl was mine. Shady Grove, mine, and miss. Shady Grove, my darling. Shady Grove, mine, and miss. I'm going back to Harlem.
Better than tomatoes.
Definitely. Empty shot glasses. Pretty cool. All right. I see how it is. All right, we got time for one more song in our mini set here before the festival gets going. Hope you all have a great one today. Don't forget to drink lots of water. That's my advice for the day. Drink lots of beer, but drink lots of water along with it. You'll feel better. Okay.
Thank you.
across the sky. Thank you. about an hour or so. Mark, keep going. All right, we've been extended. Well, because we did a song about wind, there's a wind warning now. So I want to personally apologize for that. It's not the first time that song has created some wind problems. The first time we played the Rocky Grass Festival with Lions, years and years ago, when it first moved to Lions, the stage was made, actually quite a bit like this stage, made out of hay bales. Pretty similar situation before they had a permanent stage there at Rocky Grass. And right in the middle of playing that song, the wind blew so hard that it blew the stage away. So, it's not the first time that's happened. Once again, my apologies for the wind warning. We'll do another tune for you. Thank you. you. Y'all have a good day. We'll see you in a little while.
Singing with your spirit from the highest mountain top. If you sing it with your heart, then the music never stops. If you sing it with your heart, then the music never stops.
Andy Thorn over there picking the banjo, singing his way into your hearts. Y'all having a good weekend so far? Yeah, not bad. This is a great festival. A good friend, Scotty Stodden, doing a great job. And who knew you could have a bluegrass festival in the middle of February in the mountains? Pretty great.
Thank you.
Festival is the Tuning Derby Festival, the Tuning Contest. Who can actually stay in tune for more, for less or more than 5 minutes at a time? So we like it in here. My mandolin likes it a lot better in here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We'll see you for Peter Rowland in a few minutes.